Gosh, King. Fisher man hell-bent on destroying the game. And
don't cross the boss. That's all you got to remember. When is Triple H going to learn? He's on a vendetta.
Three championship matches in one night the game will participate in. Unprecedented. Historic.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Buffalo, New York, Beth Phoenix.
And speaking of championships, this is the first time in 5 years that the women's title has been contested here at No Mercy.
Glamazon, JR. She's the Glamazon. And tonight, WWE presents No Mercy, sponsored by AT&T. Get WWE Mobile on AT&T for exclusive video, news, Divas shorts, and more. Text WWE to 993 from your AT&T phone.
The Glamazon making her No Mercy debut. Beth Phoenix says she is a perfect combination of strength and beauty.
Oh. Let me show you how to move your body.
Michelle won the women's title in June at Vengeance Night of Champions. She certainly has been a fighting champion. And again, speaking of fighting champions, again, it is... Are you all right? We're going to convulsions here now. Beth Phoenix, the challenger for the women's title, not nearly as impressed with Candice Michelle's ring entrance.
I am.
As you and many other are here, I would suggest.
I'm still speechless over the fact that the place is going to have to compete again. Last man standing match as well.
His third championship match in one night. That is absolutely unheard of.
Well, he said it himself, Mr. McMahon always gives the fans what they want. Whether they know what they want or not, he'll give it to them.
And this is going to be a huge test for Candice Michelle, I can assure you. Candice giving away so much of strength and power. Look at that.
Watch out.
Nice a powerful deal by Beth Phoenix, the former Playboy cover girl.
And just tried to block that. It's Glamazon. Beth Phoenix is just... I think Candice will admit it. Beth Phoenix is much stronger.
Look out here. Hey, look at this.
Look at this move. Look at this. They got her.
Nope. Modified victory roll. But Beth Phoenix too strong. This dangerous diva. Very, very strong and powerful. And thus far, that has been the difference in this match.
Beth, don't hurt her.
Candice getting a shot in there. And now Candice Michelle showing some rather unique offense for her, using those kicks very effectively.
That's what Candice is going to have to do. She's not going to certainly be able to match strength with Beth Phoenix.
Low drop kick in the cover. One fall match for the WWE Women's Championship here at No Mercy, and a short arm scissors applied by Candice Michelle, the reigning women's champion. Talked to Candice earlier today. She knows she's in for a real challenge here tonight.
Oh my gosh, Jared, what is this?
Candice has that short arm scissors. And the Glamazon, with so much power and strength, able to negate literally most of the offense that Candice has attempted.
I think her body has gone to her head. She loves to tell you how... Man. How great she looks and how strong she is, and she demonstrates how strong she is. Look at this.
Candice caught in midair easily by this powerhouse, and then power slam, the hook of the leg.
Hey, Candice, able to kick out. Wow.
Candice has great passion and a will to compete. And her resiliency, speaking of the reigning champion, will be tested here as this contest progresses. You see the size difference. Amazing physical specimen is Phoenix the Challenger.
And you know what, she's right, she's beautiful. Beth Phoenix doesn't, just when you talk about looks, but then when you add
out here.
Look at Candace.
Candace got a pinning predicament. But,
come on.
Man, that looks like a...
It hurts.
Oh, it hurts, yes, obviously. And Candace is giving us every ounce of effort and emotion that she has in trying to retain her women's title. And now Candace resorting to those forearm shots.
She's going to have to resort to everything she can think of. It's going to take every ounce of energy that Candace can muster to beat this Glamazon.
Candace with an offensive spurt here, quickening the pace.
Yes! 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 Come on, Candace!
Candace is looking to take a chance.
I'll take a chance with Candace anytime.
And
look out, Candace! She hit it!
Across body! Bang! Chip! Phoenix the Challenger powered out the Glamazon. Powering out. Powering Candace Michelle right back into the corner. It's been all power and strength. And there it is. Look at this. Such look.
Oh, man. Candace coming off the top rope. Great move, but even that wasn't enough to keep that Phoenix down for a three count. Oh, no.
What a backbreak.
Oh, no.
Candace getting caught in that backbreaker by the Glamazon. And Phoenix
move. I hate this.
And that cradle suplex by Beth Phoenix is a. This is just devastating. A big, powerful woman, and there could be champion. Dominating, devastating, dangerous diva.
Here is
I
your
can't
winner
it, Darren.
And the new WWE Women's Champion, Beth.
Champion,
the Glamazon, sexy and strong, and we have seen another championship change hands here tonight at No Mercy, as Beth Phoenix was just too big, too strong, too athletic on this night.
What, you got something to say? First of all, let me be the first to say congratulations.
Thank you, Jerry. When Mr. McMahon said that tonight history was going to be made, he was right. I am not like any other WWE diva. I am the most perfect being on the face of this earth. The perfect combination of beauty and strength. And Jerry, tonight, by winning the WWE Women's Championship, I issued in a new era. The era of the Glamazon.
The era of the Glamazon, indeed. The new Women's Champion, as we take you back. And nothing but absolute athleticism and strength. That powerful backbreaker really began the end for Candace Michelle and was followed up very expertly by that cradle suplex of Beth Phoenix.
She scares me, JR. I didn't feel comfortable holding the microphone for her.
Become perfect combination of beauty and strength. Beth Phoenix, the new WWE Women's Champion.